All right, Maggie, thank you. Late breaking. Oklahoma City police surround a Metro hotel.
They are involved in a standoff situation with a man who is holed up inside a room. Eyewitness News 5's Aaron Guy is live at that location. Aaron, this has been going on for about 3 hours now.
Yeah, they're treating it as a hostage situation at this point. I want to show you what we can see and what we're dealing with at this point. You can see there's multiple police cars at the front of this hotel. Now, all the action is going on the south side of the hotel, where they've been able to isolate this area off, where a man has barricaded himself inside his room. He has told police that he has at least one other person inside, and he's started making some violent threats. Now, this all started when police came here to serve a warrant to a completely different man. They got here, they encountered this situation. Like you said, it's been going on for multiple hours now. Now, we've been able to ask police if they're concerned about the guest safety. They say, like we said, they've been able to isolate where they're at this point. All the other guests are safe. They said they have not had to evacuate anyone at this time. Now, I asked police who they think this man is, why they think he may be doing this. They say that's information they're still trying to figure out themselves. This is a developing situation. As soon as I get new details, I'll be sure to bring it to you. For now, we're live in Northwest Oklahoma City. Aaron Guy, Eyewitness News 5.